Megastar Amitabh Bachchan on Saturday along with son Abhishek Bachchan tested positive for the novel coronavirus. Senior Bachchan has been admitted to Mumbai's Nanavati Hospital where he is being kept in an isolation ward as per reports. After the news broke out, the senior actor took to Twitter himself to confirm the news in a post. Big B wrote that his family and staff members had undergone tests and were waiting for their results. He also requested everyone who had come in contact with him over the last 10 days to get tested.